not to put the whole can on the first time, just put a quarter of a can and then put it back in the fridge and then use that open can. And then if you tolerate that, that's fine, you get your beer variance. Okay? One beer does not make it through all the stuff. Four beers does. One beer does not make it through the stuff. Three beers does. A horse weighs eight times what a human man does. Okay? So eight beer match is not going to compare with. Got it? But it's up to you to, now, if you had some sort of fundamental objection to what I just suggested, honestly, I think all my horses beer match. Makes them drink water better, calms their intestines down, slows everything down, gives them gas, that's a good thing for horses. Do I give our horses beer match? So, if you want to experiment with that, like I said, not put the can the first time, open a can of bottled beer and go with it and make a can out of it. Okay, you're up again, Rich. If you don't want to do the exact same one, start with that one.